himself among the best young talent in the country as a Talent Search Finals runner-up just last year. He did it aboard the best named horse in those 2011 events. It took place in Gladstone, New Jersey. He's out of Apopka, Florida, and again riding here tonight for Penelope Straight with Valentino, number 566. Making it through is Valentino. Michael Murphy will be a jump-off qualified rider.